spotted a guy with long hair over in one of the women's clothing shops in Wonderland Plaza. He's holding a Molotov cocktail. You better be careful.
What are you doing in here?
Feel like a drink, partner? No cover charge.
Worthless, drunk. Don't you know what's going on out there?
Yeah, I know. That's exactly why I'm drinking. You expect me to stay sober in this situation, asshole?
Just come with me. You're gonna get your ass eaten if you stay here.
Goddamn zombies, come on, come and get me. Hope you can hold your liquor though, cause I'm soaking in it.
Good. Look, there's a helicopter coming. If you wanna be on it, you'll come with me.
I've already got someone coming to get me. Angel. Beautiful angels. Zombies, angels, people, whatever. Let's all get drunk. Ouch! What the hell are you doing? What a piece of work you are, man. You really think help is coming for you? Ain't nobody coming to help us, partner! We're all gonna die here! Wait, are you serious? Someone's really coming for us? For sure?
Trust me or not, that's your choice.
I'll go! Take me with you, I'm going! You know just what a guy needs.
Follow me! Come on!
I feel stronger already.
Yeah.
the time! You look at me and laugh! Who's there? Stay back! Stay back! Get any closer and I'll light this place up! I suppose you came here to laugh at me too!
Over there! Looks like you're no worse for wear.
I don't know what I was thinking. I'll never do anything like that again.
If you promise to behave yourself and cooperate, I'll escort you to a safe place.
Okay, I'll cooperate. My arson days are over.
Everything's okay now. You don't have to be afraid. I can take you to a safer...
I'm on it.
Okay.
Perfect. Come on! Follow me!
I saw a cop with a terrifying look on her face. She seemed to be searching for a girl. Thank you. consider my buzz officially killed. Now I've got to start getting my drink on all over again.
Her injuries aren't serious, but I can't tell if we're looking at a bite wound or not. We just have to keep a close eye on her.
Exactly what is this last resort talk all about?
Carlito said that he'd blow up the mall if he were cornered.
Damn! We got a regular suicide bomber on our hands.
It's worse than you'd think.
The explosion would send parasitic larvae into the atmosphere.
He plans to spread zombies outside of the city? Is he insane?
If that bomb goes off, there'll be nowhere to run. The zombies will be everywhere.
He's planning to flood the area underneath the mall with flammable gas, then set it off. If you could take care of the bombs while the gas concentration is still low.
There's a chance we could stop the explosion. Let's do it.
Hear me, Frank. The time bomb should be located inside several trucks parked in the maintenance tunnel. As far as I can tell from security monitors, it looks like they're split up in five locations. Each last truck tires, so you'll have to transport the bombs by hand. Hurry to the maintenance tunnel, Frank.
Frankie, good timing. I was just about to shoot my piece de resistance. I'm gonna capture on film the exact moment that a human being crosses into zombiehood. What are you doing? My shot! You ruined my perfect shot!
Best shot! here, poser!
Do it, Frank. Take my picture. It'll look great on your mantle.
Are you all right?
What's up with that freak?
What a nut job.
Anyone there? Hello? Hello? There'll be plenty of time to get pissed off later. We don't have time to stick around here, Chet. There's a safe place not far from here. Think you can follow me?
Yeah, I hate this place now anyway. I'll go with you.
Come on!
I sure hope you don't snap one day and freak out like that other photographer guy.
Thanks.
It's pointless to sit on our hands here waiting for a helicopter that may or may not even show up. We have enough people to do this. We should make a break for the main exit. They can't stop us all.
Hey, that's crazy talk, and you know it. Don't get these people riled up like that.
You're the crazy one. You must believe in the Tooth Fairy if you think that helicopter's coming. Anyone who can buy into something like that with no proof is a fool.
And how do you plan on getting out of here, huh? Enlighten me.
We gather as many weapons as we can from inside the mall. Then we make a break for it in the daytime. Once we're out, we can hotwire us a few cars from the parking lot and hightail it out of here. We're not all gonna make it, I realize that. But that's just the price we have to pay.
Sorry to rain on your parade, pal, but you won't be able to get past the National Guard's barricades.
What? The National Guard's involved?
No doubt about it. I saw it all from the sky. Unless you plan on riding a tank out of here, I'm afraid you're stuck in Willamette.
Yeah, but...
All right, I've got a plan. Just wait here until noon tomorrow. If the helicopter shows, that's our ticket out. If it doesn't, I'll hand the reins over to you. You can decide what we do next.
Noon tomorrow, huh? I won't wait any longer than that. Got it?
Sounds like a plan, partner.
Everyone, listen up. The plan's been altered. We'll delay it until tomorrow afternoon. Sorry for any confusion.
time bombs. Get them outside where the gas won't be a risk. Hurry, there's no time.
Get rid of your bombs. This is as far as you go today. Just give up and surrender.
Terrorist days are over, Carlito. You're finished.
Bombs are over and done with. Brad went after Carlito.
Copy. Report back here, Frank.
Yeah. Brad?
Frank!
Don't get any closer. Stay away, Frank. Don't get near me.
What's the matter, Brad? Are you hurt? I'm coming over there, Brad. We'll go back together. If you're hurt, we'll patch you up.
I'm screwed. It doesn't hurt. Not even a little. I'm already dead. Frank. Don't tell Jesse about this.
Perfect. Perfect. It's too dangerous to be out here.
Hey! You startled me. Don't do that to me!
You look a little sick. You feeling okay?
I'm fine! Just rest! No problem.
You're hurt. Where? Show me.
Don't worry about it. Everything's...
We better get you taken care of. Follow me. We can treat your wound.
If you say so.
Good. Come on, ma'am. Follow me.
You'll be my personal escort. What a polite boy.
Boy?
Oh, fantastic. Please, help me. Ah!
Come on!
Frank, I demand you take a picture of this at once.
Come on! Over there!
You know, shoppers, Willamette is a great town, and we at the Willamette Parkview Mall are proud to have served you for 3 whole years. Come celebrate with us at our 3rd anniversary extravaganza. Starting on the 10th of next month, you can enjoy the sights and sounds of parade.
Are you okay? I'm here to help.
You came to help? Me?
That's right. There's a helicopter coming to save us Friday. Everyone's fled to the security room. I'll take you there, too.
To save us. Sorry, but it's too late to save me. I've been bitten.
So you were bitten. So what? That doesn't mean you have to turn into one of them.
Seriously? Where did you hear that?
A lady named Isabel. She's a medical technician. She knows a lot about the whole zombie thing.
She does, huh?
Yeah, about that. It's complicated. I can't really explain it here.
Is it like disease or something? Or is there specialty in B-movies?
Look, all I know is that she's the only one who knows how to deal with this thing. She probably has some way of treating it. Just trust me, okay? I'll take you to her. Please.
You really trust that woman, don't you? I guess you deserve the same. Take me to her. Maybe I should check in on that Isabella woman.
As soon as Brad gets his hands on that terrorist, I guess it'll be case closed, huh?
You know of anything else he could be planning?
No. Nothing but the bombs. He's got his computer hidden away. I'm sure there's plenty of information on it.
Can you take me there? To his hideout?
Leave it to me. Let's get moving.
Hey, Frank, this Paul guy says he has something he wants to give you. Next time you come back to the security room, be sure to talk to him.
I heard you had something for me.
Yeah. First, I need you to promise me something. We're getting out of here on a helicopter soon, right? Then we'll be free, won't we?
Where are you going with this?
I'm not really the type of guy to do something like that. Like what I did. If word of this got out once we were on the outside, that would suck. I want you to keep your mouth shut about it. If you do, I'll give you something really cool. You'll promise to keep it a secret, right?
You just want me to keep my mouth shut?
You rock, Frank! I knew you'd see things my way! Here, take this. You can have it.
In his hideout.
Come on!
Like mom, baseball, and apple pie, we here at the Willamette Parkview Mall believe that good things come in threes. That's why we're so very pleased to announce our third anniversary extravaganza. Beginning on the 10th of next month, the entire mall will be transformed into a wonderful, exciting parade of games, food, and more. Willamette Parkview Mall, proud.
Here it is. Let's go. It's no good. It's password protected.
I'll try words we both might know. Family stuff, things like that.
What's this cable?
It looks like part of a jamming device. I won't be able to disable it unless I log in.
Frank, can you hear me? I found something interesting on a security feed from inside a store. Could you come back here? I need you to check it out.
All right, I'm headed back now.
Take a look at this. The guy being dragged? I think it's Carlito.
You could be right. Where is this?
The basement of the North Plaza, right in front of the butcher shop.
wants you to bring her a handgun. No idea what she plans on doing with it, but...
A customer!
That guy over there. That meat?
Oh! This is good meat, huh? I just got it in here! It's fresh! You just wait right there, sir. In a moment! You can try the best ground meat you've ever tasted!
Whoa, ground? Wait a minute, listen. I had something else in mind.
Zombies are no good! I can't serve my customers spoiled meat like that! I have a reputation to uphold! Trust me! I'm a butcher! I've got the best meat in town!
You're finished. It's over.
What about Isabella?
She's on our side now. She's checking out your computer right now.
My purpose in life has been to get revenge for what you people did to Santa Cabeza, to my hometown. Why? Why was your meat so much more important to you than human life? Why? Why did my people have to die to feed your fat bellies?
That doesn't excuse what you've done. But I promise, the Santa Cabeza story will be told. But I need the password. Hey.
Hey! Hey! Stay with me! Give me the computer's password!
Hey. Aren't zombies great? I mean, all they do is eat, and eat, and eat, growing in number, just like you good red, white, and blue Americans. It's not over. Not yet.
Speak! Speak, damn it! What do you mean it's not over?
I'm sorry, Isabella. Sister.
Hey.
Shit!
Good. Perfect. Perfect. Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
No problem. So, what do you need a gun for, anyway?
You should already know the answer to that. I've been bitten. I mean, I was treated and all, but there's no telling when I'll change. I don't want to cause trouble for everyone. They've got enough problems without me. Did you bring a gun or not?
Sorry, kid. I don't have one on me. Even if I did, I'm not sure I'd hand it over to you anyway.
Oh, that's too bad. Thanks. Don't worry. I won't use it. At least not anytime soon.